now most sacred body begins now. When day breaks, you two will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
That southern. Like the way he sounded on the original, man.
Condor One to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor One? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Right. Chapter 4. This is where the this is where that little ceremony happened. Was it? No, it might have been the other place. This is where they killed the policeman. Yeah, this is a different spot. Alright, we don't know what's ahead, so let's be prepared. The shoddy. Shoddy to the body. Alright. Creepy chanting was creepy in the original game, and it's even more creepier now. I just hope there's no freaking bear traps, because I'm more than likely going to run right into it. I thought that was a bear trap right there. Y'all, old foes are hiding in the freaking trees somewhere. So unsettling, man. It's crazy. up. Oh, I got something for you. Come on. Get you back up real quick. Yeah. Blinded by the light.
Un forastero!
It's like I'm about that life.
What the fuck?
Let's show. It's that creepy chatting stopped. I mess with mad on Saturday. Man, y'all just butchering people left and right. Y'all don't care about lives at all, man. What is wrong with y'all? All right. Gotta move on. President's daughter needs our help, and she needs it now. Any further. Make sure I got ammo. I don't have enough freaking. Gosh dang it. Alright. Get some pistol ammo there. Let's do this. I don't want to run through all my shotgun.
What is this place?
Creepy.
Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church.
Offering.
Is this the key? The lake.
All find a medallion before I take off. I don't see anything. Alright. L2 to reverse, R2 to accelerate. And I'm gonna have some water monsters because I'm gonna attack threatening. it really goes, man. Up above. Okay. Let's see what else we can find before we go back. I don't know why this is making me think of God of War. I still need to play the new one. But I played the first one. I need to actually play through it again and upload it on my channel. I like the little boat rides. Get to hear the stories from Kratos. And forget the name of the guy that was on the back of Kratos. Various stories and whatnot. We gotta definitely put some goodies up in this. All right. So what are we gonna put in this bad boy? Oh wait, gotta put in the shape. And I don't have any more. Gotta find another one of these gemstones. Doubt I can put this in there. Nope, didn't think so. Okay. I forgot I had this. I got some items. I ain't gonna sell that other item until I get all the pieces. So all the jewelry pieces for it. Oh, just got it. Nice. Okay. Good money for that. Okay. Alright, let's go explore and shoot some more people. Okay, I thought there was more to this area. I guess that's it. One little section. The medallions around here. I don't see nothing. Okay. Let's continue our journey. Barely pressing the freaking gas, this thing is taking off. Okay. bad peoples. There's a bunch of them here. Up to the left, there's a guy to the right. Pretty sure there's plenty more. Alright. I don't know if they can see me in here.
Yes,
that answers my question. Terrible shooting. Terrible. That was embarrassing. Alright. Let's see what's over here. Oh my god. Alright. I'm gonna look out for those. Seem to have went pretty ham on them freaking traps in this remake. They didn't have this many in the original. There were certain areas that they had some, but seems like they went a little extra. Oh wait, I think this is the area I was in before. Pearls. Got us some pearls. Oh yeah, okay. I think I know where this is at. This is where Lewis was at. Anymore. Right, no, I don't have a small key. Alright. Nothing else in here. I was a gang of bear traps too, I remember. We're going treasure hunting. Alright. Grind on the freaking money, man. Got money all up in this water. puzzle. They moved that mug all the way over here somewhere. Okay. Looks like snakes. Looks like a sword. Some gunpowder. Weird looking. Looks like an 8. Remember all these shapes.
Won't open.
Beetle looking thing. 8. Sword looking symbol. Like a sword. Shoot. Kind of looks like a sword. Oh. These squigglies. Looks like a sword or the letter P. Oh wait, is that another one? That is, man. What the heck
is that?
Yeah, I think it is. Okay. The ones that look like an ape and then a beetle. What's this one? Looks like a freaking harp or a snake. I got lucky. These things are creepy as heck. That's nasty. That is nasty.
That's nasty.
Oh, the last puzzle piece. So I got the, I guess that head goes in that hand, and I probably gotta find another one of those heads somewhere else on the island. Then I'll get that key. Check with that. Fish don't wanna mess with me, man. Took up a big fish. All right. That cave. Got one more to go. Chicken Island. Fucking chickens, aren't you? Get in the supply of eggs from these mofos. Nice. Chickens are chilling. What else is down here besides chickens and eggs? Might be just all this is for. Okay. Bet you there's a medallion hidden here somewhere.
I'll be taking this.
Golden chicken egg. Probably sells for a lot. Alright. Nothing else here. Later, chickens. Creepy. base is over here, hopefully. Okay. Alright, time to rotate. Okay. Okay, looks like a fish is eating a man. What it? Alright, I wonder if that's pieces I need, or if I gotta keep exploring. Should go see. See if I can turn this bad boy in. Oh, my bad. Go turn this in real quick. One more item to get, and we could go on to get that Ashley. Alright.
It's locked.
Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Got some flashbangs on me. Okay. Am I getting done up, body hobo? I think it'd be gushing. Melee attack while your butt's swinging like that. Alright. Take care of that. Come on. You're just gonna sit back while your homies stop. Blast it.
Damn. I knew it.
That was dope. The explosion did damage. We finish him off faster. Got some more goodies. Enemies ahead. This door. Open the door.
Keep coming.
All right. Shots count. Missing my shots. I'll blow yourself up. Heck is he at? There's the puzzle. Forastero! guys spawning. Running out of ammo, man.
One down.
Is done spawning. Alright. So we got these. Oh, looks like goat horns. Samurai hat. Nasty, man. Alright. Now, take this back. I thought that was a freaking person. I knew I heard footsteps, so I'm getting the heck out of here. Freak these fools. Too slow. Was the day that you almost captured the honest entity.
Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
I'm gonna get the Baby Eagle. Get some more ammo before I get to that part, because I run into a boss fight.
Ways. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Your valuables won't do. Not bad. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Try that on for size. Dazzled, are you? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
Oh, he's so sweet. I'm gonna go back to my case. See you later, mate. This real quick, then I'll be on my way.
Take a look, something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Thank you. Pleasant travels.
You? Get us Baby Eagle. Boss fight.
Shit.
Gloria a las plagas.
Woken from his slumber.
God damn, you're a big boy.
Goliath has been slain.
God damn. That was almost a pancake. Okay. Let's get to that church.
My little homie. All right. Ooh, medallion. Biggie.
Thanks, bud.
He's so cute. Right, finally made it back to Ashley. Oh, heck no.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Okay. Oof. Handy dandy grenades.
Ashley Graham, I'm here to help.
Oof. Oh, my inventory is getting super full. Okay. I wish I could store this ammo. Sucks. Another clue. Oh, I guess they don't have you do it like in the old one. We have to do it from the top, swing from the chandeliers and all that stuff. It's cool, it's cool. Alright. There's supposed to be three colors. Alright. Alright, let's go get our girl. And for me, this is probably the creepiest part of the game. At least on the...
Ashley! You in there?
At least on the original one. I'm pretty sure these guys are gonna be even creepier. This remake. It's cool. Guessing this is Ashley's cell phone. They didn't have this in the original.
Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm hearing the president's orders and... That went well. Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The last lambs are escaping.
Perseguirles.
Deliver unto them. Salvation.
Okay. I guess this is where we fight the horde. And that completes chapter 4. Thank you for watching. Thumbs up the video. There you go. Hit the subscribe button. You can see in my layout. There it is right there. Subscribe. Like, comment. It's free. Doesn't cost you a dime. Be supporting my channel. Yeah. So, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more. Goodbye. Quality.